20 divided by 40. 2 is less, therefore next. 20 is less, therefore next. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. 200 is not less, therefore with 200. 40 multiplied by which number is nearest to 200, but not greater. 40 multiplied by 6 is greater, multiplied by 5, 200, okay. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 20 divided by 40. Okay.